Arkansas Beer Reviews Shiner Strawberry Blonde. Yes, that's what's up next. I know this is the fall season, but I had this beer left. Brad had left it from Brad's Beer Reviews. We're going to go ahead and do a little quick review on this. Said made with Poteen, Texas strawberries. It's a strawberry blonde, 4.3% alcohol. This is a summer seasonal. All right, what's this right here? Right for drinking. The town of Shiner, Texas, population 2069, is known for beer. The town of Poteen, Texas, population 3,260, is known for strawberries. This summer, the best of both worlds have come together, and you're holding the results in your hand. Brewed with juicy, homegrown strawberries from the strawberry capital of Texas and mixed of pale and wheat malts for a crisp finish, the Shiner Strawberry Blonde is right for drinking all summer long. All right, there you have it. But we're drinking it this fall. I don't know if it has a date on it or not. And I don't see anything. But anyways, we're gonna crack it open here. Good strawberry. I say this is a little darker in the color of your the style of beer than your average American style lagers. It has a medium thickness on the head, pretty carbonated. Snap, crackle, pop. Good strawberry on the nose, but the strawberry on the nose looks or smells more artificial than it does real, I guess. I don't know if that's right or not. But it does still smell like strawberries. It smells good. All right, hang on just 1 second. I had somebody want to say hi, probably. He's been a pest. Mr. Hayden Bradley. Say hey.
Hey.
Say hey, hey. Say hey, hey.
Hey, hey.
All right. Say bye-bye.
Bye.
All right. Well, I'll fix that right. I'll fix that for you just a moment. Anyways, back to this beer. Good strawberry, little barnyard on the nose. Foremost is the strawberries. All right. Still a snap, crackle, pop. Medium mouthfeel with a little dryness on the finish. Definitely get the strawberries up front. A little sultry tasting. But it's not bad. It's not bad. Abita's strawberry lager, I enjoy a lot better. It's very good. I love that. That's probably my favorite fruit beer that is made is the Abita strawberry lager. This one is just all right. As I find with most Shiner products, they're good, but they're mediocre to me. The Shiner box is kind of bland to me. They're not bad beers, they're just average beers to me. This one was just a little sweeter, I guess. If you don't like a sweet beer, you might like this. If this is a little sweeter, maybe a little less carbonated, it would be a little better. It just has a dry finish to it. But I'm saying, it's still fine. It's just something I probably wouldn't gravitate towards. Anyhow, there we have it. Shiner Strawberry Blonde. If you've had it, let me know what your take on it. If you like this video, give a thumbs up. If you're just passing by, hit that subscribe button. Leave the comments down below. And as always, thanks for watching. Say it. Arkansas. Beer.
Beer.
Reviews.
Beer.
And say, we'll see you later.
See you later.
Bye-bye.
Bye.